hear something.
We must move quickly.
There's no telling how many Nazgul Wicked King has sent. They must not get my ring.
Can the Nazgul defeat one so great as Shelob?
Together they wield a terrible power.
Even Shelob's brood fear the Nazgul.
Ignore them! They are no threat!
We must hurry while you delay the Nazgul get close.
Shelob has the power of the new ring.
Need not remind me.
Keep
the
moving!
That my
they
ring
will
is,
ignore you!
The Nazgul. The Nazgul will get my ring from Shelob. All is lost. Our only hope is the light of Galadriel.
And it shall protect us. But I shall be the one to wield it. Stray far from my side.
Sacrifices must be made.
Why no?
Take the ring. Build your army. Your path will be made clear.
The Ringwraith has fled. You must destroy this ring.
It belongs to us.
Your legend holds true, Celebrimbor.
This ring is different. We can use it to defeat Sauron.
I strike down men corrupted by these rings. Do not become one of them.
When the time comes, I will do what is needed.
Perhaps. Get as far from here as you can. The Ringwraiths will return. They always do. Our paths will cross again.
That is the forest of Canaan. I'm not our concern. Talion. We need to build our army.
There. That encampment is full of warriors.
Our warriors.
Our greatest assets are the power of the ring and stealth. If possible, we should remain undetected until we have tilted the odds in our favor. These archers will be more than just our weapons. They will be our eyes. Of the Dark Lord become ours.
Train hard your fight!
They are powerless to resist.
Plenty more seeds like Minas Ethel to conquer. Get your drills right, or you'll miss out on the whole stinking war. What was that? You globs better listen. I'm trying to teach you something here. A skill you'll need when you get to Sacking City.
Strong as these warriors are, they cannot resist my ring.
A skill you'll need when you get to Sacking City.
Fine addition to our army.
That's too good.
Train hard your fight.
You.
Then maybe you can conquer a Gondorian city too.
Start, but this is only the beginning.
We require more warriors, stronger warriors. We will also require commanders, exceptional orcs who can do more than simply serve as fodder.
But what of this forest? It calls to us.
We must not be distracted. Building our army is paramount. Nern is overrun with orcs. Perfect for... purpose.
What became of Lothario? The people? Queen Marwyn, it was she who first suggested an orc army.
This time will be different. We have the new ring.
I've had enough of your mouth, Bruce. So now I'm gonna kill you, for all these orcs to see.
Always said you were an optimist. Know what that is, mate? It's about sizing up a situation that's bloody impossible and saying, yeah, all right, I'll have a go. I'm exactly the same way.
I like him.
Skewer me. Ah, that little sword's good for a tickle, maybe. But you're gonna need more than that to take me down.
Thing, really. It results me ripping spines out, which I like to do anyway, so either way's a win.
A fine addition to our army.
Name's Bruce. From here on out, I will be your shadow. No one gets to you without my say-so.
Don't worry about my enemies. They will all follow eventually.
You wanna plant your flag In Mordor, you'll need to do it deep. There's a fortress nearby. They say it's ruled by a two-headed troll big as a mountain. Deadly smart, which, well, I guess you'd have to be given the two heads. You take him down, you'll send a message to Sauron and get yourself some nice new digs as part of the bargain.
I'm not going to do this alone.
Gather your troops.
Will do. Ooh, just make sure you let me pop his heads off, won't ya?
Weakening enemy power. Important. But what is most crucial for conquest is strengthening our own forces.
Creature haunts this forest.
Oh, Kanan is no creature. She is nature itself.
She calls us.
Talion, we must move with great caution.
End me! Oh, not you! Have some mercy, Ranger! Don't leave me like this!
What has happened?
She's picking us off, one by one!
That beasts come hundreds strong.
Get out here and show yourself!
Pit to peak, enslave Vidar rivers and trees.
No!
I take it this is the work of Conn.
This is the forest of Kanan. And she will protect it with the full power of nature.
This forest is possessed by death as much as life.
The two are bound together. That is Kanan.
What are the orcs doing here?
You have no idea what you've walked into. You'll never make it out of here alive.
What is she? The cannibals? The ghouls?
She's all of it.
Feed, you will feed a thousand mouths.
Why do these beasts not attack us?
They hear her song. They are part of her as she is part of them. Yet they will defend. She is watching us.
No. She's drawing us in. Miss Karnan has been busy. Where are you? Wasn't there before.
Change it and unlike. Where is your rot? Your buddings? Do you grow? Do you wither? No. No, no. A lifeless beast are you, but no. For you die and die. Not lifeless, but deathless. A flesh. Haunted thing.
Tell you, we cannot defeat her.
What would you suggest I do?
Throw down your sword and kneel.
I will not kneel to this thing.
so, nature?
In all its fury.
Can you tell it to stop?
One does not reason with the wind.
Burn with you, and return will we.
It seems this Karnin isn't as powerful.
Unleashed to rise. And thrice again. In a hole go you.
What have we unleashed?
The cry of the forests. The scream of the rivers.
Great spirit of Karnin.
Cease all cry and clamor. You have woken Dark Lord. And creviced until now. I opened the Dark Lord. He stokes its flames. Forges cage like kindling for shattering fire to come. Burn you. Burn we. A fire for all it will be.
What have we awoken?
Undead! Ringmaker, your forge sits. A crack across the land. Fire woken by a cold metal ring.
We hear your call. Allow us to help.
Yes, you will.
We will find Tor Goroth.
Go now. Your Balrog waits. He rises in doom shadow. Fight till death and rise again. You will fight. Soon and soon. Death will defeat undead.
It seems this ring has woken more than Sauron.
Yes, we must go to Gorgoroth and deal with this Balrog.
Come on, Neon!